And tomorrow on GMSA at 9, join us for another Katie's Science Lab experiment. This week, we're going to learn how to power a light bulb using lemons. So here's what you'll need to participate, at least 4 lemons, copper wire, alligator clips, nails, and an LED light. Again, that's tomorrow on GMSA at 9.